and signing off. Never getting close enough to quiet my heart.
The satellite sky is an exploration of really, it's an inquiry into my own processes and in fact my own mind and awareness. And it's really a series of questions that I'm asking that in some ways I'm obsessed with, that in some ways have defined my inner philosophical and emotional life. So to actually play those things in a very, very personal and direct way is a new step for me as an artist.